You see me. Hi. So, Shahryar, there is somebody already watching. Yay. We are bringing a special show for you. Are you? Yes, join. Yes, okay. There you are.
Okay, so we'll turn off this Skype here then.
Let's end this.
Let's do that.
Hi, Jenny.
Hi, Shua.
I need to see. Yes, now I can see you. So here we have Jenny Bonham Carter. Jenny, do you want to tease our audience who might be tuning in or maybe watch it later?
Okay. I'm good at teasing. No problem.
What are we bringing them?
So we are bringing an exciting show in several episodes, and it's all about interfaith and multicultural relationships and how we together can build those, encourage those, how we can get inspired in this very grassroots peace building activity. And we are super excited to embark on this journey together, Shua, you and me, but also together with whoever wants to tune in.
Yes. Do you want to give the name of our show so they can look for it?
Yes, I do. Our show is called Holy Envy.
Oh, wow. So I hope people will really tune in. We will give the date out when the show is coming. And there will be some live conversations. What else we need to share? For now, I think this is pretty good. I mean, anything else we should say so they can...
How about saying that some surprises, there will be a bit of homework.
Yes.
Very completely exciting. You know, not obligatory, just to excite ourselves and whoever wants to come along.
Yeah.
And different exciting topics such as interfaith, fear, prayer, etc., time. Perhaps a bit of singing as well, and
some travel, virtual travel that we will be doing.
Virtual travel, yeah.
To build our relationships, yes. So yeah,
we're going to travel inwards and outwards, right?
Yes, exactly.
Yes.
So my name is Shua, and I'm the host and founder of this podcast, where we are bringing this show. It's a conscious living show, which is related to our life, which is intercultural, interfaith, especially in the times of coronavirus. We need to keep ourselves going, build relationships, and also especially the issue of human beings. We need to be beyond this. We need to at least acknowledge and care for one another. And Black Lives Matter. Right, Jenny?
Yes. Yes.
And we are doing different things for it. And for now, this is the topic in our current times. So this show becomes very important to be brought to you. And it's our journey that we will be talking about. How, yes, I'm not Black, but I am brown. And our friendship is not based on color, right? It's based on multiple other things, which is our relationship. We have been building it, and to end it soon, anything else, Jenny, if you have to say after I say it, is we will be exploring about each other. We will be learning about so many things about each other. Yes. So first thing is that we respect, trust, and we have a good alignment of our friendship. We really like each other's company. We have a blast, but we don't know everything about each other. We might, there will be so many things that we might not, maybe, I hope. I don't know if
we're taking a risk. We're taking a bit of a risk.
Yes, we are taking a bit of a risk.
But otherwise, if you don't risk, you don't gain. This is how it is in life.
Exactly.
So it's very worthwhile. And we're excited to also really have a discussion together with anybody who is watching or listening.
Yes. So thank you, Jenny. What else? Anything else? Before I end?
No.
Okay.
Holy envy. Bye.
Thank you.
See you soon.
Same. Bye.